that you're able to take the skill that you already have and with the breaks being able to really take it to a new level.
Yeah, for me, like I said, that's the biggest advantage and innovation we had in cyclocross. From the first time I rode with it, I already was a big fan. It made racing more exciting, I think, faster as well, even more technical. You can brake later, you can go in higher speed in the corner. So for me, that's really a big advantage. And I think if you go back to V-brakes now, then you don't know what's happening.
Yeah, it'd be crazy, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Maybe the technique was even a bit more in, like, if you take a course like Namur, if you have V-brakes there, then you really have to be technical in the descents, but it's safer now and you have more control, and I wouldn't change anymore.